It's the boy you never told I like you. It's the girl you let get away.
Hey, what's up, Vivo? It's Selena Gomez, and you're on the set of my new music video for my single, Hit the Lights.
Hit the lights, let the music move you.
The song, Hit the Lights, is that missed opportunity, the dreams that you wish you would go for, and basically the song is just encouraging people to let loose and have fun and be young and crazy. I think this music video is definitely more organic than anything I've done before. This one's just definitely about being with people that you love and enjoying the moment. Just kind of embracing it, the moment that you're in your life. And it's a sweet video. It's fun.
Let's roll camera.
It's the plane you want to catch to Vegas.
Up here we did a really cool scene where we had giant, huge balloons and we were bouncing them all around with a few of my band members. A lot of them kept popping, but it looked really pretty. We had a good time. It was fun. We are in a very creepy neighborhood. I'm with my band and my dancers and my singers. We're just kind of dancing and having like spotlights, and it's just kind of relaxed. It's like the party vibe.
Come alive, let the moment take you. Lose control tonight.
Cut. We're heading into the woods.
Right now we are in a fairy tale. It is very beautiful. We are surrounded by a lot of disco balls, and it is the last set of the night, so I'm kind of tired. But it's beautiful, and we're kind of just doing a little performance.
Playback!
Go, 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 all the way, yeah, let's go.
Very, very nice.
This is day two of the Hit the Lights music video, and we are this beautiful, beautiful corn field that kind of just goes on and on. The entire video within the 2 days are very quick shots. This is actually the start of the video, so we're just kind of running around through the cornfield with my friends.
Okay, here we go.
It's all the dreams that never came true, cause you're too damn scared to try.
I dare you to eat it.
Eat it.
Yeah.
We have a club part of it where we're clubbing together.
And action!
It's a fight you had when you didn't make up. It's a past that you're dying to change. It's a mad, mad world, gotta make an escape.
It's nighttime on day two. I just cut my hair because I felt like it was in the Hit the Lights mood. Now we are on a baseball field about to do some fireworks. I think it's appropriate for Hit the Lights, and it'll be really fun to see. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me on the set of Hit the Lights. It will be hitting Vivo soon, so check it out.